Well, the water inlet comes in there, the back of the transom, along that fire pipe, up here, into a priming port, down into the electric motor, and then back up through that pipe, somewhere in the wall, and that delivers it to all the fire suppression system that's already there. So just a simple pump that's electric, right there, follow along there, back outside, and then the little valve down there to turn it on and off.